Hey there guys, how you doing there? This is Joe and today I am back with the second video for Aperture Tag. And we're having some fun with gel here. There's no portal gun in this game, it's all about the gel gun. It's kind of described as a paint device, I guess. And if you caught my first video, we just got through the first four areas, I guess. Not really chambers, we're still kind of getting used to it, still teaching us the mechanics. We haven't used the orange gel yet, and I guess we're going to have to make our way to the next section. So let's just jump straight in here and do that! Alright, so far so good. Looks like we've got a room up here on the right hand side. Remember, if a future you tries to warn you about the test, don't listen. Oh, a future you! Okay, that makes sense. I did not read that right at all. Okay, I guess we're going to have to drop in here. Gotta say, it's pretty cool to see like some of the outdoor areas. That's pretty interesting. Alright, let's just keep on heading through. Oh look!
This elevator is malfunctioning, so we will have to turn around and see if we can find somewhere else where we can continue our tests.
Companion cubes. Where are they even going down to? Oh, I guess we can't find out. That's a shame. Guess we're gonna have to turn around and listen to the old Nigel on the voice acting there. Oh, there we are.
This test chamber was for another test, which we are not assigned to. It was supposed to be solved with a portal gun. Wicked stuff. I'm sure there's a way we could solve it in our way.
Oh. Okay. So we've got the orange portals there. Looks like we've got some kind of cube. Oh, okay. Yeah, we should be able to bounce that up, I think, if we, like, chuck it at the wall, maybe? I guess we're gonna have to go and give that a shot. Let's do that. So maybe we can, like, bounce it up the wall. This should work. Gonna get the old blue gel out. Maybe. There we go. Sweet. Put that on there. Nice. Pretty straightforward. Easy enough, right? I wonder when we're going to start using the orange gel. Oh. What did that drop into? Okay, we've got a cube there. Two switches. Okay, this should be really straightforward, I guess, right? It's just a case of grabbing the cubes. So we're going to drop that one on there. Same business with this one, I presume. Like, just all the way up. Let's do this. Alright. There we are. Boom! That should work. Alright, get on there. I've got a bit of OCD when it comes to that. I've got to get him straight. Oh, broken glass. Interesting. Easy enough, just catapult off the ground there.
Nicely done! I couldn't have done it better myself. Now, we have to find a vacuum delivery system to get you to the next test chamber.
Just trying to look in that room in there to see if there's any kind of Easter egg. Oh, there's a room ahead and a room here. That's interesting. Can't open this door. Alright, so where does this even lead? Do not enter. Is this some kind of Easter egg? I don't even sure I'm supposed to be going this way. I can't even jump up there, that's a shame. Is there any way to like do it without using the gel? Perhaps? Where does that even lead? Yeah, I don't think there's any way up there at all. Yeah, honestly, I thought there was going to be some kind of Easter egg here, but I guess not. Let's just keep on pushing forward. Alright, so we've got a couple of cubes falling down.
The elevator is broken too, I think. We are looking for a vacuum delivery system. The door is rigged to open when the subject walks through the corridor. I should have probably prevented that from happening.
Ugh. Alright, so I guess... Why does he keep showing us these and not being able to use them? So now we're going this way. I guess. Is this going to be open now? Oh, there's like a... Oh, okay. Alright. That's interesting. Oh, we can bounce up, I guess. Oh, okay, maybe I need to bounce off the wall. Alright. Alright, like, hold on. Here we go. No. Oh. What? I thought it was going to be like a room up above me, but I guess there isn't. What the actual fuck? Like, you see what a wall is in there? I honestly thought I'd be able to... Can I get up there, like this way? There we go. Nice. That's how we do it. Oh, I could actually paint these walls too. Interesting. Oh, that did not go according to plan. Come on, you can get all the way up there. Don't fuck with me. Alright, let me just cover that whole side up. There we are.
Just jumping in and we'll be on our way.
Oh, really? Is that the thing we're going in? Fair enough. Let's do this. Whee! Yeah, I'm getting stuck. What the hell? Not very automatic, really, when I'm getting stuck. Alright, let's just keep on moving along. I've got to say, that was kind of like a good little transition. Instead of like doing a chamber, it's kind of like the end of like Portal 1, I guess, you know, when you're kind of making your way through this like facility, which isn't actually like the test chambers. Yeah, more Aperture logos on the walls there. Some kind of dome. Pretty sure we saw this earlier. Not entirely sure what it is, but alright. Back to the loading screen. But yeah, hopefully we can start using the orange gel now.
Now this test does make use of portals as a testing element. If you've never bumped into them before, they're pretty straightforward. Thingy goes in, thingy goes out.
Alright. 6 of 16. The music is kicking in. And now I need to make use of portals. Huh. Interesting. What does that do? Alright, okay. Oh wow, that closes it? Alright, now this is getting a little bit more difficult. Can I paint these? Nope. Nope. Alright, anything we can do here is pretty much go through this. Huh. Trying to see if that did anything there, but I guess not. Is this a thing, maybe? Can I follow that around? Can I actually get on this? It doesn't look like it's actually part of the thing. Nope. Kind of quick look below. Huh. Oh, alright. Oh, alright. Let's go through. Let's do this. Fuck it, we can bounce through. Oh, nice! Alright, that worked. Oh, looks like I can actually paint up there too. Looks like that's the exit. I don't even need to go back through that, I believe. I think I can actually just take this and like just jump across with the key. Let's try. Yeah. But now that's like completely empty. Oh! Ah, the portal's over there now. Alright. Alright, nice. We're on the other side. Now I guess we need to kind of like make our way up. To the exit, maybe. Huh. Why do I feel like I need to take that cube off of that? Oh no, but then that, it won't work like that, I don't think. I was thinking that I need to take the cube off the switch there, open the portal on that left side so I can like jump through here and then bounce across into the exit platform. Because from what I understand, there's no exit platform from here. There's no way to get to it. So I'm actually going to try that now. Oh, that did not work at all. Fuck! Yeah, that was the only thing I was worried about. Shit! So how the hell am I supposed to get to the exit? Oh, I'm not gonna make it! Oh, I made it! Holy shit, that was so close. Alright, well I guess we're going back through. Fuck me. Alright. Not entirely sure why I need that portal over there though. Like, is there no way to switch it around? So this like... it's really weird. Because I don't really know how I'm going to get over to the exit without coming out of that portal. You see? It's very weird. I don't think there's any way from around here. Hmm, why the hell am I supposed to do this then? I feel like it has something to do with this. Oh, okay, maybe I need to like shoot that off as I come down. Let's try it. Yes!
Well, those are a piece of cake.
Holy shit!
Time to increase the complexity just by one variable.
It actually worked! That was fucking awesome! Ha! Nice. Oh, there's no better feeling than actually solving the puzzle and actually getting it right, like pretty much the first time. That was nice and rewarding, I've gotta say. Not gonna lie about that one. Really cool to see. Alright, let's just travel along now. Let's just keep pushing forward, I guess. Alright. Next chamber. Should be good. Still not used the orange gel yet. When is that gonna come into play? Speed gel upgrade. Yes, well, guess I answered my own question there.
I don't know if you noticed, but these are very old offices. This Fizzler is offline. You will have to activate it first.
Oh, I can't even use the blue gel. Orange only this time, guys. Oh, I can't use any gel. Never mind. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to activate this in this kind of office building somehow. Anything here? Have you seen Misty Blue? Maybe we're gonna see. Maybe we're gonna finally find that that stapler. Alright. Honestly thought that was a penis on the right hand side there. Remember, she is watching. Talking about GLaDOS maybe? Alright, that looks like a switch we can push. Anything else around here? Doesn't look like it. Guess we'll head back. Oh, this area looks pretty strange. And this is where we come later. Okay, I'm getting stuck on the door. Alright, can we go in? There we go, hit this switch too! There we are. Go back. Nice.
Great. Now use your gel gun to actually get to the testing site out there in the gorge.
Blue gel is deactivated. Alright. I guess we'll do a little bit of a run-in. Oh, wee! Oh, really? Is it actually going to be one of these? Alright, let's do it. All the way. Nice. Uh oh.
Careful now. That thing crushes you to death. Its official name is the Aperture Science Cold Work Apparatus. We should simply call it the Crusher. Easier to remember.
Yeah, easy. Trying to get the gel down there is pretty tough there. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! I did not time that right at all. In the least. Alright, here we go.
Careful now, that thing crushes you to death. Its official name is the Aperture Science Cold Work Apparatus.
Yes!
Nicely done. You know?
Alright, second try on that one, but never mind.
His job is to name all the Aperture Science patented devices. He even came up with that term.
There we are. Nicely done. Well, it's gonna be fun using speed now. I really like the propulsion gel. Let's do this.
Just a standard testing sphere. Nothing special. The average human doesn't have the reaction times required for this test, so I will shout out the directions you gotta go. This really helps out with survival rates. In theory, you're the first ones here. Ready when you are.
Oh, nice. Oh, no paint is needed here. Okay, thanks for the tip, I guess.
Are we starting already? Quick, left turn!
Okay. I guess now I'm gonna have to like race around this track. Let's do it! Fuck it!
180, right turn! Right turn coming up! Impossible jump ahead! We did a really good job out there. You flying around all over the place and I tell you how to get there. I should get the guys up here to do more tests like this.
Yeah, so the propulsion gel is actually really fun. I guess Nigel was trying to pull me from my paces there. But alright, let's just keep on pushing forward. Okay, it's very dark in here. The fuck? Squirt.
Now that we have boat gels at our disposal, we want to be more careful about our next move. We don't want to end up short or overdo a jump.
Alright, both gels. Oh, really? Maybe I can like... Nah, I think that needs to be blue. Let's do that. Here we are, nicely done. Just had to get it a bit higher there on the wall, it seems. Alright, so we can get across here. Oh, maybe a blue one at the end. Followed by a path of orange, maybe? Is that what you guys are thinking? I think that's what I'm gonna do. Let's try it out. Yes! Nice! That is pretty cool. Alright, let's back up again, right against the wall here. Should be the same thing again. Nicely done. Wow, those speakers are loud as fuck. Holy shit. It's pretty funny that the speakers are actually built into the level. What the hell? Okay, this is odd. Why is this here? I mean, I could have just like jumped across that. Oh. Alright. This one needs to be blue. All blue. Maybe all blue, I don't know. And then I should be able to like get a good run up with the orange gel on this one, I think, and kind of bounce across. Ah! Don't fall, fuck. Alright, I gotta cover all this. Alright, let's do it. Oh no, that did not work. Oh, don't fall down, whatever you do. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, that did not work again. In fact, maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I need to like... Fucking! Whoa, I nearly fell off the edge. That was crazy. Alright, no, not that much. You think that's gonna work? No, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah, oh, man, that is not good. Thought I had it there, but... Shit! Oh my god, I'm so bad. What the hell did I just do? I just jumped into the fucking wall. What an idiot. Alright, fuck me. Go left. Ah, do it. Alright. Let's try and do this again, shall we? I'm honestly not entirely sure what the best way to do this. Yeah, I'm gonna cover it all orange. And I'm gonna do the same here, I guess. Screw it. Nice! Nice, 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 that worked. Or did it? Where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Maybe? What the actual shit? Where do I go? I presume this is the right way. There's like literally nowhere else to go. There's nothing over that way. What? Oh, onto that. Honestly, did not even see that. I honestly just thought it was like a thin wall. Didn't realize it had like a platform on it. Oh no. This is gonna be... I may have had to have jumped off of that one. Maybe. I'm not sure if we're gonna make this. We did it. Easy.
Not sure if you noticed, but we are now on the upper levels of Aperture Science. No more recycling tests. It's all brand new from now on.
Awesome. Thanks. Well, there we go. I guess that's pretty fun. Alright, nothing too overly complex. Yeah, everything seems to be pretty straightforward.
This test does not have a connected vacuum delivery system. I want to remind you that these tests are still in an alpha state. This chamber can be quite hard to nail down on the first try, so I drained out the goo. So don't be afraid if you fall down. Use the stairs to get back up.
Guess this door is completely locked. Or not. What the hell? Oh, I guess this is the way into the chamber. Fair enough.
Okay, now we just have to find a way into the entrance of the test.
Oh, great. Aperture Science! Do not trust her! Alright guys, I guess we're gonna find a way out of this place. Is this door not open? Nope. Any holes in the ceiling, perhaps? Nope. Bounce over this thing? Yep. Alright. Hey! It's like the citrus drink. Citrium, is it? Something like that?
What did you do? What is that noise?
Oh! Oh wow, look at all this! Am I meant to be going this way? Can't get in there. Can't get in that door. Oh, that's the entrance to the Oh, okay. Am I stuck? Okay, maybe I can climb back up this way? Huh. Oh fuck. Yeah, that was ridiculous. Fuck me, I just bounced myself off the wall like an idiot. Oh, God's sake. Alright, where's that damn switch? Did I press this? Wait, what? The switch is not there anymore. Oh, there it is. Oh, I've already opened it, that's why. Well, I'm not sure why that door's open though. I guess we do go this way. Let's follow this around, maybe? Okay, that's like the end of it though. Oh! Well, it's gonna go straight through that, so. Oh. Alright. Is that gonna work? Come on, get up. Alright, through the door. Oh my god, stop bouncing on the fucking door. Alright. Ah, because you can't use it here, but you can use it outside of the test chamber. Makes sense. Oh man, I've actually got to go and do it again. Alright. Let's cover the whole thing in bouncy goo, shall we? Let's just cover everything. That should work, maybe. I'm gonna get a little bit higher just so I can like get a good. There we go. That's what we want. Cover everything in the bouncy goo. Let's do it. That should be enough. I'm assuming that's gonna be it. Alright, here we go. Hard or not. There we go. Nice!
Alright, now to do the actual testing.
Ah, look, it's clogged up with, like, companion cubes. Oh, just cubes. Alright, let's just keep moving.
So, now we know what that noise was. That's one mystery solved. Unfortunately, I cannot drain that goo. So, change of plans. Be careful.
Hmm. Fantastic. What's the best thing to do here, Bouncy? Alright, let's just cover the whole thing. Alright. Fuck it, that's not gonna work! Oh god, I completely missed it! Oh, that was so badly timed, man. I fucked that up big time. Alright, let's get the orange gel down. Alright. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, do I seriously need to put a bouncy one at the end as well? God damn. I need to hit this at the exact right angle, otherwise I am fucked. Alright, that should be enough. Nice!
Science, I thought our testing spree has come to an end. Proceed to the next chamber!
That was pretty satisfying. Getting the right angle on that was pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie about that. That was nice. That was nice.
Introduction all right. To Fizzler. This one should be pretty easy. And the song. What? What is this? No. How do I get rid of it? Okay. Log in.
What?
User control.
The fuck is going on?
What? So sorry about that. I don't even know how that got there. I mean, why do they even have this kind of music in the music library? Unless it was part of the test and I screwed up. Well, if it was, the damage is done now. Just test. I'll fix this mess.
What the fuck is going on? That was so uncalled for. Why is he outside with a campfire? Alright, what the fuck? It's weird because they've got these areas on the outside. Huh. Oh, I guess we can't even use a thing here. Okay. So there's that. Alright, so we've got to switch over there. Oh, it's some areas Oh, wow. It changes the gel you can use. Is that right? Oh, no. I just can't use any of this gel at all. Screw it. Yeah, that looks dangerous. Oh wow, you can actually... You can actually do it from here. Alright, the switch is there, so maybe we can Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. I need to put like a bouncy thing at the end. God damn it.
So sorry about that. I don't even know how that got there. I mean, why do they even have this kind of music in the music library? Unless it was part of the test and I screwed up. Well, if it was, the damage is done now. Just test. I'll fix this mess.
Alright, I think I've got this one down now. Perhaps. Oh wait. Yeah, I need to do this one from the outside, I think. Alright, that should do it. Don't want to go off of that. Alright, now we go across. Nicely done. Put the block on that. Oh. But now I need to bounce on this. Oh, in fact, I can't use any. Any at all. Great! Looks like it can bounce back, so. There's that. Huh, alright. Can I? Is there no other way over before? Interesting. I don't understand why these white panels are there on that side. That's really confusing to me. Why would I need those panels? Does that hurt me? I can't tell. First things first, I need to go and do the blue gel. Alright, let me try this. Definitely gonna need blue on that side. Like 100%. And I think, to be honest with you, that might be all I need? I don't know, that looks like a pretty big jump. I need at least a little run up. Can I paint on that platform? Yes. That'll do. That should do it. Let's give this a shot. Alright, here goes nothing. Wait, what? I didn't even realise. Oh, is that just for the platform? What the actual fuck? Oh my god, what? Are you serious? I didn't even realise that. Alright, let me check this. God damn it. So I need to... Haha. What? I don't even know if that's possible to make. Like, from the aside without going on the proportion jam. It might be, actually. I think it will be. Screw it, it's gonna have to be. Alright, I need to go back and paint that blue. So let's do that. Oh my god, this puzzle is actually pretty difficult. Let's just get on with it. Alright, now I should be able to paint this whole thing blue. There we go. Now that should be it. Let's hope. Let's fucking do this. Because I need... Yeah, I need... Right, now I've got the blue. I need to bounce that off of that. So let's do this. Bounce the thing... Wait, what? What? Alright, I guess not. Yeah, alright, I might fuck this up. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, wait, maybe. There we go. There, we did it! Oh my god, let's go through! It worked!
This might have been your best performance yet. Unfortunately, the metal music was part of the test. So, this test does not count towards your performance. Sorry!
Oh, fuck me. Gotta say, that was actually pretty challenging. It took a little bit to think about, but not too difficult, but you know, a few little niggles here and there that required a little bit of thinking.
Advanced flow mechanics. While there is no time limit to this test, it is encouraged that we make an effort to be quick. You never know when it can be useful to be fast.
But you know what, guys? Let's leave it there. Let's end on a good note, since we actually did pretty well there. Seems like an appropriate place to leave it. But yeah, I'm going to carry on this this game, guys. And if I release this on my standard day, you're actually going to get two of these videos. Go back and watch my first video, which I uploaded late last night when this game got released. I'm going to put this one out as well. Definitely worth checking out. The game's actually getting mixed reviews because it just is a mod. And some people just aren't happy with the content. And there's some kind of like weird story about the developers like writing good reviews on their own Steam. I'm not sure really all that fuss is about, to be honest, but I'm enjoying the game. If you want a different twist on Portal, you know, the test chamber's been pretty fun so far. Again, I'm going to have to wait till the end of the game to give my full opinion and see if it's worth the price. But it's, I think I've paid like £3.50 in the UK, so, you know, fairly cheap with the offer on at the minute on Steam. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Definitely going to carry on with this, like I said. And yeah, I'll see you next time.